This is one of the most exciting periods in transportation history because new technologies are being developed that have the potential to save lives. And I'm so pleased to join you for this Search and Rescue Drones Conference here at HAZARD. Now, this conference combines a couple of my top priorities at the department. And the first one is safety. Safety has got to be number one. Secondly, another big focus for the department now is preparing for the future to address legitimate public concerns about safety, security, privacy, without hampering innovation. And new uses are constantly being found for how to deploy these drones, including surveying crops, inspecting damaged homes and infrastructure. We use them in Puerto Rico with the hurricanes in the aftermath of trying to figure out how the roads are. And then also delivering packages and medical supplies. But one field where drones have already proved and continue to prove their worth is in search and rescue.